Turn off your transmitter and eject the card. Open the ZAX Convert utility. Click on Add Source Folder. Select the newly mounted media. Click OK. Here you see all of the segments that were recorded on the media. Click on the Output Folder button and browse to an existing folder's location. I have already created a folder labeled TRX992 on the desktop to store the files from the transmitter's card. If you want to convert all the files, leave every single segment checked. If not, uncheck the items that you do not wish to convert. The program allows you to change your output file type, apply a pull-up or pull-down, and apply sample rate conversions. You can even convert files between specific timecode start and endpoints. When finished selecting your options, press the Translate button. After it is finished, go to your folder to access the files. They are ready to be burned onto a disk or forwarded to post. You can now go back and repeat the same sequence for each additional card.